Hello, I am Garth Dutta, and welcome back to Kingdoms of Amalur. So we have to go all the way back to Helmgard Keep, but before doing that, I want to go visit the Traveler's camp. Invest in the brutal weaponry, precise weaponry, and arcane weaponry, blah 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 blah. Bim, bim, bidi, bim, bim. Situated in a festering pit called the Midden, the House of Sorrows is a collective of Witcher Fae who are currently at odds with the Duatha. Alright, we're in a new town that seems to have some kind of religious thing going on. We gotta find that dude's daughter. In fact, where is she? Travel to Kuhn. Brain is paying me to look for his daughter. Along the way. Now I'm gonna go back to Helgard Keep. I'm gonna change my mind. Because look at how close we get to this. Even though. Yeah. Goddamn myself. Plus, we did start the quest. We might as well continue it, huh? So you don't need a high lockpicking skill to be able to succeed in lockpicking. It's a very easy mechanic. So you got a traitor amongst you guys somewhere? There's a quest in here too.
I want them laid out for the general's inspection. And not a stain anywhere, do you understand?
Welcome. I'll talk to you real quick.
Paying business, as long as it's important, mind. You'll want to see Grian Shane, the Castellan. The contract board is my responsibility.
No, you're just contract board. Right, later. You.
The locksmith Pledgeshield Fenin, you say? Stole my key, had it copied, handed it to the enemy. We must confront her at once. Ori, Henry, seize her!
Received havoc.
Pledgeshield Fenin's in the cells now. Go see if she'll talk. We've got to get to the bottom of this. Hardly fair to hold her accountable when my own key was stolen. Best to forgive and forget all around, I think.
Alright. Vault key.
Ought to have worn the damn thing around my neck. Station guards outside my quarters. Never thought it would come to that.
How about yourself?
Never heard the ballads they sing of Grian Brightel? Ah, well, those were my days of youthful discretion.
Alright.
I think she will tell us what she knows.
The House of No Doors. Is this the same dude? Where the hell is your armor? Hello.
I'm ready. I know I can never make amends.
We got the same hair color.
I've caused, but I will try. I stole the key and had it copied. I gave it to. He swore he worked for the Alfar army, that this could end the war.
End the war?
I knew they were stealing powerful things from that vault. But he said the Warsworn were refusing to use them in the war against the Fae, so they... we could keep getting paid to fight.
Who did you give it to?
A man named Elvin Merrock. I knew him from... That does not matter. He said he's a soldier in Tawili. Though we always met pretty far south of the barracks, near the way into the marsh.
Vault key.
Stealing the key was the hardest part. Every moment, I was sure he would return and notice it missing. Once the original was returned and I had the copy, there was nothing to it. No one suspected quiet little Livia.
Alright. War.
My sister, my brother, all fought and died in Chloricon. I thought what I did would help end it. Not let
Will I ever visit Chloricon?
What have I done? Gryon was a mentor. He was my champion, and I betrayed him. That's what the mages in Brigand Hall call themselves? I've never heard the word before. I knew Elbin from a time before the Warsworn. When he first came to me, I wouldn't even speak to him. But he kept at it, telling lies, offering hope for an end to the war that has so troubled my heart.
Yeah, where can I find him?
In the army, as I said. The only place I've ever seen him is with his friends, where Tuili joins Akatha.
Thank you. Why do you have a quest marker over your head? You're that same dude.
Given this turn of events, you are to find this Merrock character. Extract from him what you can.
Can do.
I have other work for Gwyn. Meet her in Rathir when you're done.
Woo! Everything's converging on Rathir.
First, I will have a tend to that vault. High time it was cleaned and catalogued. After that, these mages call themselves Farlungi, right?
Farlungi.
I'd like to see what kind of footprints that name leaves behind.
How about Leva?
Did you see the look on her face when we seized her? Hard to tell if it was more fear or relief.
Maybe both. Alright.
Or the army. Help with the war. My gods.
So you want me to go in the general direction that I wanted to head to in the first place. Well. No, we'll fast travel here. I can't inside buildings.
The winds of the plains can howl like a wolf.
So what I'm planning to do, we're gonna go here, do this, go here, find the daughter, visit the camp, and then maybe enter with Seer. Let me get outside and get to the fast traveling, shall we? The power of a shard is determined by its clarity. Cloudy shards are the weakest, lambent shards are better, and pristine shards are the best. Alrighty. This guy travels southbound. They're way down for me. Over here. Back. I'll take this again. Lyra's blessing. Wait, is this the path I want to take? Nope. Didn't realize there was a path behind me where I spawned. There we go. This is where I entered, isn't it? Ooh. That looks like a very interesting stone set up there. There's a quest over here too. A dead person. Chakrams of Twilight. In my travels, I discovered a most unusual case. As I have clearly outlined previously, the destiny of Fae vital forces waxes and wanes from places to places within the Fae land. But in the plains and pools of Galfar, I found such free-floating abundance of these vital energies that I could hardly believe possible. To test the potential of the place and to prove certain theories that had haunted my idle thoughts, I devised three urns and four specially prepared stones around the pillars of a broad pool in Galfar. By placing one stone in each urn, certain cemeteries were caused to act upon the force in the place, and I summoned a boggart from thin air. Moreover, because of my devising, the little fellow was not hostile to me, in fact, quite loyal. I would like to have experimented some more, but the second combination I tried left me sick for some days, and I was forced to abandon my project for the Healing Springs of Giza. This was quite sad, because I believed I had some inkling of a combination using the fourth stone, which would have grant the same potent benefits gained from the wondrous shrines found around the region. These shrines are another fascinating topic. Perhaps I should say I shall essay a study of them at some point, but that is a matter for another day. Some pages of the Weather Journal lie on the ground. I found the book and then the stones. I've spent 4 days trying the combinations now, but I still have not summoned a boggart. Did make myself sick enough that I could hardly limp back to town. I will try again this morning. Lear grants this one, yields my boggart. The Secret of the Fae Pools. Receiving red stream stone. Oh, fire. He's vulnerable to it. Would you stop running? Look at that homing bullshit. Fucking little coward hides. Surging daggers, slashing fury. All right. This is the strange blue stone. Receive strange purple stone. Put the purple stone here. Put the red stone here. Blue stone. Ugh. Nope. Okay, I'm poison resistant. Suckers. Let me switch these two around, even though I don't even remember the locations I got them. This might be the exact same fucking order I put them in. I was not paying attention. Ugh, yep. Did I do it? Nothing happened. Alright, switch them around. We'll put the blue one in. We'll stick the purple one over here. And the red one over here. What the hell am I doing, by the way? Plus it's just a task. Your spirit went with the urns, an unfortunate soul named... You know what? This is just a task. But I'm already this far, so I might as well. I haven't summoned a boggart, though. That's the problem. Alright, switch these two around. I did it! I summoned the boggart! Alright, continuing my mission, which was the House of No Doors? Yes. Alright, let's go. She's not gonna follow me, huh? That's okay. Not on the right path. This is the right path. Akata, you are a brave son of a bitch. Seems like the two of you always like to hang out together. What the hell is attacking me? Oh, my boggart died. Ow. I require you to not be an annoying asshole. Whatever, he's stunned. Would you kindly fuck off? God! He's probably weak against lightning or something. Holy shit, that's really fucking annoying. Just die. There you go. Fucking stupid Mergen. I know there's lots of you over in... I forgot the name of the location. Over on the east, the far east, where Melson Shear is at. Oh, that is Clicurion. That's the entire land. Alright. So we do visit. Why are you zoomed way the hell up? This is the right path. Got a little brownie over here all by himself for some reason. Be smart, you'll leave me alone. Oh, goody, more. And they're elite. Oh shit, that critical. The bow is starting to become useful. Ooh. That's good to know. What is going on here? Back to battle here. Oh, one of you are mage users, mother. I should have killed you. Oh, two of you are mage users. Man, you really need to throw that damn fucking smoke bomb down a hell of a lot faster. Behold, the most annoying enemy. Oh, three of you cocksuckers are these fuckers. These are the most annoying types right now. Of the humans. That's it. I'm going to fucking murder the shit out of you. You guys will no longer be part of fate. You annoyed the fuck out of me with this bullshit. Oh, I'm gonna crush your face in. Never mind, that's a snapping of the neck. Good enough for me. And I leveled up from that. So I'm gonna go with persuasion. We got more things to upgrade. So what is this? Your extensive experience with poison grants you heightened resistance to their effects. Critical hit damage for longsword with your max level 5. Max that shit out. Continue to reduce my spell costing. I hope this counts for my ability. And give you a little increase. If Greaves of Hardy. Nope. I forgot what my mission even is. Speak to this person. Hey! Hey! Oi! What are the things from Finding Nemo that did that? That was them, right? They were the ones that went, oi! Or something along the lines of that. Yeah.
Well now. What's this here? A little soldier come wandering down the coast?
They found the key.
You'd better get word to Mad Hast in the customs house. Him and his will want to know. They always do. Dandruff theory.
That was it. Rathir has been added to my map. I don't really need it to be added to my map when it's right here. Oh well. That was a super simple, easy quest. Let's go find this dude's daughter. This place looks kind of dead. Huh. Maybe that's why. I mean, this is... Ooh. And their finesse. Kick ass. Armor and critical hit damage. They're technically not better. My might is my right, say Vekreth's followers. They are proud and disciplined. United in despising weakness, usually brutal in pursuit of their own interests. Let me see what it looks like. I'm about to be attacked, but they're not better than what I'm wearing before. So... I'm gonna kill this thing that's apparently hiding in this destroyed village. Get critical. Go, get double critical. Be incinerated. Or he might have exploded because of ice. This is what Colm was, huh? Rallying longbow. 51 physical, 16 pierce. Well, they destroyed this place. I'm gonna get back attacked by Tuatha, huh? We haven't heard this combat music in a while. Arrow user here must die. The wolf still hasn't noticed. Now he does. He's gonna run away. Nope. He's gonna die. I don't think so, buddy. Coming for ya! Gonna get ya! Dick. What do we got? Gold. You can always check wells. And that's all the people that dropped anything? Nope, that was dude. There's gold. Alright. That's acceptable. It's funny that I'm humming Undertale, even though I was listening to Fable music before.
They found me.
Before playing this.
Have mercy, make it quick.
I'm not here to kill you.
Thank Matharu. I thought I'd die here, the last of Colm's settlers, alone.
And Nela, is she alive?
Nela and the foragers were Anela? Out when the Tuatha came. It was a massacre until they returned and drove them off. She and the others set off for Verki, where Anella said they came from. If you've got any hope of finding her alive, you'll get there quickly.
Got it. Where is this at? South. Shit, I'm... whatever. I guess we'll go rescue her. It's kind of important. I'm gonna get to that traveler's camp. Down to 27 gigs. I gotta delete some shit. It's like a gig for every 30 minutes. Almost, well, a gig and a half. I should be ending this part, but I might as well rescue her. And then end it. I wish I could ride a horse or something. There's a random chest out in the middle of nowhere. You guys are getting a little quick yard here. Oh. I tried blocking. It didn't work. Resulting daggers. That's the only thing important in that one. Is this inside of a building? Tuatha. I wish I could attack when I'm still holding the button. Yeah, you're not gonna get away and use your fucking arrows. We got more coming. Duatha Zelen. Hey, guess what? Ninja. Your life is mine. Oh, you actually have money on you. You weren't the one I wanted to assassinate. That works. Hey, lore stone. You go grab this and listen to it.
To her people, who, content with largesse, would stay in their wintry country. Tirin spoke, as I know, her silken robes the fabric of Lyria's hand. Hail! The words of the goddess I herald unto her people, and have I heard from starlit lands in her woven grasp. Her way is east, that way which we must travel, for these frosty vales are not beautiful. Our cousins, we say unto you, be no more troubled by our plight. We will go to the opposite ends of Altharia, and be Dokofar content.
That stand up perfectly. Alright, stop here. And then I'll probably continue. Around to get about the 45 parts. Alright. Thanks for watching. Check back later for the next video. Bye.